Okay, here we go. Let's try to load up Diggers 2, the Extractors. I thought about doing it in order, but the first one, the controls are mouse only, and they're horrible. This one, the controls are still kind of hard to keep up with. But anyway, at least I've got keyboard. Come on now. Skip all this, because it's not that interesting. Okay, here we go. There's still no sound. Start game. There's the sound. Let me adjust this. There we go. A little better. Yeah, not very good music. Ooh, that is one ugly chick. Alright, there's three different races. And I think I went... I'll explain what they do in a second. The Boyd are strong. They can punch people a lot. These guys can teleport. They all can teleport, but these guys teleport faster and don't get hurt when they teleport. The other guys get hurt when they teleport a little bit. These guys are very fast at digging, but get worn out. And I think these guys have the least inventory. But the more levels they're alive in, the quicker it, the more inventory slots apparently they get. So let's give it a shot. So you're going to all these floating asteroids and you have to mine them out. And it's more like Lemmings than it is like Terraria or any other mining simulation game like Minecraft or anything like that. Like, these guys are a bunch of assholes that get bored and will go do stuff on their own. And, I don't even remember what's going on. Oh my gosh, are these levels randomly generated? This isn't the same level as before, I don't think. I did not realize that the levels are randomly generated. Oh shit, that scorpion's gonna kick my ass. See, that's my health down there, the little blue bar. Okay, so you jump up into this, and this kind of sucks because you have to go, every time you jump into your ship, you can trade. But then you have, and this is the items you traded in for money. Problem is, and you can order items, you have to go through this stupid, you cannot afford this, see? You cannot go through this stupid rigmarole, you have to go through all of this stupid crap every time you want to buy something. Or turn your stuff in. Now, wait a minute. There's a guy down there already. That's what's called a privateer. I thought I was starting over the first level. That's a privateer. He fights you. They're trying to steal our stuff. I gotta get out of the water so he can't kick me. Yeah, apparently... Oh, he's dead, isn't he? Yeah, teleporting takes a little health, and I've already died. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I don't understand. The privateers, I thought, were supposed to come on, like, later levels. Water also hurts you, which is bullshit. Like, why does water hurt you, even if you're not... Oh my god! Normally, the tough guys are capable of killing them. So I'm just gonna keep... I'm not gonna start a game and lose. Okay, so here's the digging guy. Hit D, and now when you bump into something... I'm hitting fast forward in the game, because I'm sick of waiting. It's got a very weird up and, like, if you hit down, it'll go over. I can't explain it. Like, if I start in the middle, space stops, which is weird. But if I start there, if I hit down, he'll go over to the right and then go, which is very weird. Like, it has to line up somehow. And you can dig up, I think, with the keypad? I don't know. Okay, so I've already had a horrible start. But yeah, I had a coin on me. I jump up. I have to wait through this stupid thing, cinematic. Yes, yes, yes. And apparently that didn't give me any money. Thanks, guys. Okay, so I'm just gonna start over. But, what the hell was I gonna say? You have to hold shift to run. I don't know why. There's a difference between walking and running. Like, what's the benefit of that stupid crap? Moving around is kind of a pain in the ass. You hit T to teleport back into your base, but the thing is, you know, well, one is it hurts you. Oh, I could have gone down. Well, that's neat. Whee! Teleport to go back, but the teleporting hurts you. These guys teleport a lot quicker. And also doesn't hurt them. You can get medkits to restore your health. They also restore health slowly. Oh shit, that's another privateer! What the, where are they coming from? Oh my god, they're everywhere! No, no, no! Okay, we're definitely restarting. This is... I had no idea it was randomly generated. This is the first time I've played a second game. How do I... Escape is supposed to be quit. Supposedly there are different versions of this game, and one has crappy key controls, someone mentioned. And like a newer version has better. But I do not know... Yeah, douchebag. So I can't even quit. What the... Okay, let's try the other version. Dicks. Because escape is normally quit, so I have no idea what the hell. Digger... I think it's... I tried to get different versions... Because, well, they don't have any music for the most part in the cinematics and stuff. And I can't tell if that's supposed to be like that, and only like the Amiga version has music, or it's just like a bad rip, cracked copy. I don't know. So let's go start on this one. We got music, just what you had before. Okay. You. And the 00 shows their level, okay? The more rounds you do, I guess they go up a level and they get more stuff. And I guess you can go less guys, which would be better because you don't have to micromanage them all and they all end up getting themselves killed. However, the problem is then they're not you're not leveling up a guy who's not there. So, what are you supposed to do? Okay, so, and you can't save in the middle of a map. See, it's different. This looks like the one I played. My only, maybe they're not random, and the game just has different sets of levels? I honestly am confused. Up! See, this is not random then. It was just a different level or something. Like, they tweaked it. Because look, this is the level I played before. When I first tried playing this game. My poor guy's already damaged. Okay, so, you notice these rock formations. The way they do digging and money is kind of strange. Basically, this indicates, you can't dig through it, but it indicates the type of gems you will get. If you dig the sand around it. I guess I can bring my diggers over. I guess I can bring everybody over, because there's no real danger in the beginning. These guys apparently sleep all the time, so they can kind of be a problem. You can hit space to stop, and I don't understand, I guess that means stay there. But if you hit S, they search, and they'll auto-pick up stuff. But they won't bring it back to base, as far as I can tell, so that still sucks. So he jumps there, and then you have to jump again to get in. 5 fuel traded in. And that was worth no money, apparently, so I still can't buy anything. I have 100 in the bank. I could buy a med kit, explosives, tunneling, none of that. Just can't afford any of that, but flying platforms are useful for going up. And creature magnets are good for stopping your guys. It's like lemmings. It's stopping from your dumb idiots from walking into places they shouldn't be. And falling off into water, getting killed. Telepoles add additional waypoints to your teleporting, which is super useful, but I can't show it yet because apparently I'm getting not money. Okay, you can go back. Search. Ooh, let's use the digger. Digger. I'm getting bored. You guys suck. So you have to actually be really careful with how you dig. Because... Ugh, all these messages. It's kind of hard to figure out what's going on, too. No, get the bag. So I use the DOS box skip button to make this faster. So I still got no money. But what's this? So I don't have any money to... Well, that's money, right? The gold stuff might be money. Eh, speed up, feed up. Okay. Well done, fuel raised. You have to get a set amount of fuel for every level. And you have to get a set amount of, money, I think? Maybe? And you also have to, we'll let Fitzmiss go. Creepy guy.
Congratulations. You have completed all work on this floating land. Further mining is unnecessary. We would advise you to begin operations on a new land where even greater rewards await.
So creepy. $20 was all the money I had to raise? Okay, hang on. So we've got an F1 through F5 switches characters. And I'm like, click, 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 get my monies. Digger. Like, dig down. Everybody, let's go. Luckily, the only thing to fight is that scorpion. I'm not sure if you can kill those creatures, is the thing. Because you can kill the privateers, the little green dudes. But you can't kill the, Oddly enough, you can't kill... See, I'm hitting down, and it goes all the way to the right more than I expected. And you can jump. See, it goes way... It keeps going to the right when I hit down. So basically, you have to kill a shield generator by dropping an explosive on it. One nice thing is the teleporting. Even if you get stuck, you can still go back. Oops, that guy shouldn't have gone. Number two, put the money in. I hit fast forward through this. I recommend binding. I use semicolon for fast forward. Because, like, times have changed. I ain't got time for you. What's this guy say?
You have done well. You have extracted enough fuel jewels to leave this floating land. But be warned, the Flinardian shield generator is still operative.
He gave me the finger. So I got enough fuel, alright. I'm still mining fuel? Okay, so the thing is, you can get the fuel from the ground, but I get you can also get containers of fuel. Watch this, it's kind of hard to do. Up there. See that? Up there. There's containers of fuel sitting around, and I guess you can kind of like navigate and get to it. I'm getting bored. There is problems. Okay, now that I've got some money, you get some money. We can go in and buy something. A couple things I want to show you. There are... You get all your tools at the beginning, I believe. I mean, if there's new ones that are unlocked, I don't know. I use them. Up Tunneler. Does what it says. I don't know what a blockade does. Guided missiles. Haven't used them yet. Flying platform. Useful. Wait, what did I just buy? Oh, an up Tunneler. Also, you can only carry so much stuff on your guy. But you hit R, of all things, to drop. And then you're like, well, how do I use that? Okay, you actually have to hit Tab or mouse click it, which is hard when there's a guy right there. And you drive it. Like, you don't directly use a guy on something. And it just digs upward. You're like, all right. And now watch this. Right there. See? There. Watch. It moves to the right automatically. I don't understand why, how, what. They're digging... controls are a little squirrely. Now, what do we got going on? Now, you are here. Go get some monies. G for grab or get. R for release, maybe? Get there. Skip, skip. Now, the thing is once you kill the shield generator, that's it. Like, you just leave. And any extra money you wanted is gone. Like, and I'm like, well, that sucks. So if you accidentally kill the shield generator without knowing this, you kind of just like, well, sorry, you can't get any more loot. What do I have on me? I have a... Oh, there's the platform. It auto-selects a platform, an object. Well, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Put money in. I should show you teleporting poles now. Telepole! And I'll grab that platform. What platform? Okay. So, whenever you get somewhere cool, I like, come on now. The jumping back and forth is pain in the ass in this game. Okay, so, okay. And space of all things is stop. So you'll lose tons of health just trying to do the exact right configure jumping they want. And shift jump is different than normal jump. Like, when you're running, a running jump is further. So you really gotta get kind of a knack for it. Okay, see that thing I dropped? Okay, you see down here that it's selected. If my guy is right on top of it, it'll go with him. And they only move a little bit before the fuel runs out. It disappears, which kind of sucks. So, here we go. Fuel. Now, I had already gotten the fuel from the ground, but the point is, ow. Ow, I forgot to... Okay, so that's the floating platform. And then the other thing you can do is, bloop. Now, anytime someone teleports, the first teleport will be to that point, the next teleport will be back to the ship, and then it'll repeat, it'll cycle. Oh, I can use that floating platform here, okay. Up here we've got, all that is health. I can't pick it up, it looks like, when it's there. So this is basically useless now. Watch, it'll disappear. So there's some fuel up there. I don't need more fuel, though, I don't think. Let's drop off this way and see what happens. Dunk. There's my guys. I can farm out that. Oh, shit. Wait, you saw it before, right? Wasn't there a... Couldn't I drop off there? Okay, so there's a teleporter. Hit teleport again. Note, each time it takes a little bit of your health. And now I'm back at the ship. So we'll pick up some money. Money, 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 money. And I think most, maybe all objects can be picked back up and use that little tab interface to, I don't know, let's buy a blockade. I've never used one. It might hurt. Okay, so hit tab, hit enter, and then space to select on or off. On. That'll probably hurt me. Let's give it a shot. Nope. Hey, it did hurt him slightly and he ran away from it. I don't know what the benefit of this is compared to the creature magnet, which I will demonstrate. No. See, it's so annoying. You gotta wait for that stupid thing. And then... creature magnet. Let me check this one out. Now, you don't get any money back for items you've used, so keep that in mind. Right there. Enter. On. Alright. So now, anytime someone just walks, bonk, they stop. And if you really hit shift and run, back, hit it over and over and over, you can kind of thump them through. But otherwise, bonk, when they get bored and they start walking through, they hit it. And they don't get damaged. And I think it works on enemies. I don't know how you're supposed to dig up through there without an updigger then. So you gotta plan your route. So I could jump over here if I had a teleport pole, which I should have had. Right? When exploring, bring a teleport pole so you can like, hey, everybody else, look at this cool shit I found. So let's just teleport. We don't need that up one anymore. There's nothing up there. Alright, well now he has a teleport pole. Alright, let's do it. Those guys get bored, they go do stuff. Sometimes they pick up money. Okay. So, you only get 5 guys, and that's thank God for that, because there's no way you could, like, most of us could, with the controls the way they are, deal with, like, all of the crap that blows up. Like, if 3 of your guys are getting attacked from different directions, The only thing you could do is, like, hit teleport and get them out of there. But you have to select them to do it. They won't do it themselves. Okay, so we got that teleporter. Teleport. That's the last teleporter I drop, so I go there. Teleport again. Back at base. Drop my stupid thing off. Okay. Guess that was more fuel. Now watch this. Explosives and flying explosives. They're basically the same thing. Explosives blow up where you tail them, where you drop them. Let's bring this with us. Cool. Can I bring that? Right. And then flying explosives fly a little, travel a little. Have a little bit of, you can shoot left or right, which is kind of useful if there's some monster out there and you wanted to point it at the monster. But as far as I can tell, you can't, damn it. Let's see what's over here. As far as I tell, see this? That I would need a flying platform yet to, so we'll get to that in a second. Oh, wait, I'm an idiot. I forgot I already put this here. Okay, so, here's a shield. Actually, I'm doing this out of order. Okay, so, drop, not that one, drop this, get that, drop, get, drop, and oddly enough, to detonate it, you go to tab, over to it, just like this. Whoa, that's cool. And I'm not going to detonate it yet, though, because that would end the level, which I completely forgot about as I was going through this. So, let's get one of our diggers. Ah, it does suck, though, because, like, even a 3-drop hurts them. Or a 2-drop. Maybe even a 1. I'm like, that kind of sucks. Over here. Let's dig. We gotta make sure. Well, I left the teleporter thing, so we don't have to worry about getting across from here back. Ever again. Like, if I had messed up this pathway to get to there, then I can no longer, because it's kind of a puzzle game, get to this. So that would be a problem. But I put the teleporter there, pole there, so we're good. So I can do whatever I want. My problem is when you have tons of teleporter poles, you know, oh shit, see, this dumbass, if I hadn't watched, he would have fallen into the water. I'll get him into here. See, if you put him into these little notches, though, they can only ever go down, so they're not gonna hit anything. But yeah, if that guy had fallen in the water, he would have been like, oh my god, help me, I'm falling in water. I'm like, you dick. And you can have multiple people digging at once, but it's kind of hard to coordinate it. Which one am I using? One thing I thought of doing was, this time when I started, was putting my similar characters together. So the two rat guys who can dig are next to each other in the F5, F4. And then F2, F3 are the bulk guys, and this guy's the teleporter, and blah, blah, blah. But the point is that it was, if you're like, hey, I need a bruiser guy, someone to beat someone up, I just go F2 or F3, right? They're together. They have similar roles, so I put the keys next to each other. Whereas before, the first time I did it, I kind of staggered it. I was like, this guy, that guy, this guy, that guy. And it was just a pain in the ass. Wait, why is that guy over there? You? Did he auto-teleport, or? I don't know. Okay, so we're gonna need a flying platform. At least one, maybe two. And we could use a telepole, but probably just a flying platform. Oh, I can buy 3? I spent a lot of money, but let's go check this out. Teleport down. It's not much of a shortcut, but here we go. I'm gonna go to that bottom right area. Crap, can I get over? Stupid water. Okay. Now, check this weird crap out. Ugh. Oh, I could have put a teleporter there. I wanna die. I could have put a teleporter there instead of making a walkway. Which could still end in my death, but thank God for teleporting. It would be nice if they labeled which character you were. Like, this is number 5. I mean, you can see it down there. But it'd be nice if it was like, number 5. Number 4 was over there, so you knew which character to go. Now, this is interesting. Like, normally this drops like a weird little elf guy. And then you catch him and he teleports away. And I do not understand what the purpose is. So is that all that was over here? So I just blew like $500 to put those platforms over. And I can't pick up the last. How much are these worth? Are they worth money? $480. So I basically came out about even. Actually, I don't need a guy over there. Once the bomb is planted, you can detonate it. As long as you can get to it from your screen, you can detonate it remotely. Alright, that's all that was here. You can detonate it remotely by just tabbing. See? Tab, 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 tab. There it is. Or click it.
You have harvested many jewels from the ground of the floating lands, and these stones have brought you great riches. Long may your name ring out through the glittering galaxy.
Okay. So I've got $1,900. Now, one interesting thing. So once you get through each level, you go to the next one. It's a different place, different stuff. Mostly the same, though. I mean, you're just figuring out which the proper way to dig through it without screwing yourself over. Oh, see, I tried to jump there and screwed me by not actually registering it. The commands in this game kind of suck. See, I'm just like, you know I want to get up there. Can't do it. I'm gonna take this way. This guy's health's getting a little low. It also sucks that your friggin' health goes down, like, doing anything. See, like, falling. Is there anything over here? It's not. So, I guess I've gotten everything except for this stuff right here. I can't pick up any more? That's strange. Whatever I've got must be... Oh, the driller. I was like, whatever I've got must be heavy if I can't pick up anything more than 2 with that guy, because those guys normally pick up a lot. I thought there was more here. So weird, like I play the other game, EXE, and all of a sudden it's a different level. Okay, so this level didn't have any of the gnarly guys trying to kill me, which was awesome. So, there you go. A lot easier to manage. But the second it starts throwing these guys that can, like, fly and go through stuff, there are, like, teleporters that move around and move toward your guys and throw them in, like a wormhole thing that floats around toward your guys. And it's real cool to get around the map, but if you didn't mean for your guys to get flown around, it could be extremely dangerous. Come on. Was there anything we're missing? I mean, there was that stupid fuel gems at the top, but I don't need them. Because I've already got enough fuel. And I don't think you get bonus points for extra fuel. So, Oh, nothing there. There's this monster. If you let them fall too far, they will die. Okay, so now what? Just end? Alright, do it. I mean, it was the first level, so it shouldn't be, like, the hardest thing ever. Enter space. Everybody back. Maybe once you get all your guys back to the ship, it launches? Or just... Oh, maybe the first person who jumps in ends it. Looks like it. Operation successful. Reward, $100. Ooh. Escape to save. This is A. Hit space and enter to confirm. Except there's no buttons that tell you that. And then you get a little post-mortem of, hey, look. This is the level. I'm using the DOS box acceleration to scoot a little faster. See, there was nothing there. Nothing else. Weird penis-shaped object. Scorpion. Pretty simple, straightforward first level. Every 5 levels, though, is a, like, orbital platform with a weapon system or something like that. It auto-detonates, so you've got 5 minutes to get all the fuel you need, and then you got to get the hell out. You got to kill the shield generator and get the fuel, I believe, in 5 minutes. And I don't think you have to get money. Foo Thang. Level 2. I think level 2, unless that was a tutorial level. Same cinematic every time. Alright, so this one. This one kind of screwed me a couple of times. I would definitely save in between every level. Too bad you can't save during a level. Up tunneler! Go dig it out. Alright, and we drop this thing. We're like... go up. Luckily, it'll keep going. Well, see, it tried to seek to the right. And now it goes. Alright. Now, let's try digger guy. Start down slightly. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now my guys are gonna fall. They're gonna fall. Bonk. Also, when those diggers fall, they get hurt. It is cool that you can queue it up. Bonk. What am I getting? Red is... what is that? 120 each? There's green, blue diamonds, gold, and red. I'm not sure which ones are the best. Okay, see, there's some of those privateers out there, and that kind of sucks. Because they will attack my guys. And I've had them, like, hurt me through the walls. Also, look, if it misses the angle and falls again, it again gets hurt. So, like, every time you miss trying to line it up correctly, you get hurt. Now, this isn't giving me money here. So, before I... last time I played this, when I was learning, I carved it all out, but I didn't have to because there's no money. I mean, there is right here. So this one might be money. I'll leave it for now. Ooh, green. See, I can jump back up. Well, I can't really jump back up. Okay, falling one doesn't seem to hurt. Privateer materialized. Yes, I'm telling you that those stupid green guys are popping in. Alright, those are not worth as much. Oh! Blue and green are not. So the red ones are pretty decent. I definitely want a telepole. And I definitely want a creature magnet. I'll show you why in a second, because I've seen this spot before. Okay, first, let's set up this guy. I'll watch, I'm going to be too far. Moves to the right. Falls and gets hit. I'm like, great. So you have to go slightly to the left of wherever you want it to go. Very annoying. So I'm using F4. Guy number 4. Oh, lava. Teleporter. See, now my guys don't have to go on it. And creature transport prevents my guys, well, on number 4 from ever accidentally walking that way when they come through. Okay, this is gonna be... this should show off those guys. Okay, these weird little dudes. I don't know what they are. The original inhabitants? If you jump into them, they like, respawn. The only thing I can think of is... maybe you're not supposed to grab them. They're leading you somewhere. And you're supposed to follow them. It's my only guess. I haven't figured it out yet. You just drop off to his death? I don't get it. Like, what are they doing? That's something I still haven't figured out. Digger. That is one thing gotta be careful about with those stupid... oh, shit. See? You see? Privateer. Gold. Now, let's send a bruiser out there to kick his ass. You can get medkits to help, too. These guys are going to walk out there and die, aren't they? I got to get another creature transport thing. I need another creature magnet. Check this out. Because these dumbasses are going to go over here. Unless, oh, I can do a catcher maybe? Hopefully I can catch them into this little box. Huh? But here's the thing. The idea is, if they get to here, we want them to stop. So it is, this is where it becomes like lemmings. You're like, these guys are idiots. How do we stop them from being idiots? Where's that privateer? Did he go down or up? Or... I don't mind them getting bored so much. I definitely don't want them falling into... The big thing is getting attacked and then falling into kick his ass. Oh, I'm not gonna win this. Just in time. So I'll jump in. They do repair on their own, and I think these guys heal the fastest. However, a medkit's better. It's almost full health, I think. You just sit there. Ding, 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 ding. I can send another guy. Privateer. So you gotta be weary of wherever the hell they're materializing, because you don't want them kicking your miner's ass. I'll just start him digging that way. I do need to send... Oops! Wrong way. Oh, that's right, yeah. Send the diggers. I mean, everybody can dig, but these guys can dig better. So let's make them do it. I'm going left with this guy. And you can also dig upward, but you need, I was doing all my... You have to use the keypad to do that. You're... And I was unfortunately using my crappy laptop, which doesn't have keypad. Which became a problem. Oh shit! That's lava. I like how like the lava hurts you just about as much as like, or the same as... That's a health, that's full health. Can't pick it up though. That's a single jump. Okay, so this guy is sitting at... The thingy. Check on my guys. No! Oh my god, I'm so glad I clicked on that guy. Do you see that? He was falling off to his death. Because he's a dumbass. So those aren't worth crap. I didn't know the red stuff was the best. So once I need another creature blocker. This guy is going to be my new... So like... There's also a game called Dwarves that's kind of like this. Ah, oh, crap, I hit T instead of draw. Damn it. See, it's real easy to hit the wrong key, and you're like, wow, crap. There's another game called Dwarves, exclamation point question mark, that I need to go over at some point. It's a Steam game, though, so it's not an old game. I mean, it's old as in older than 4 or 5 years. It's like, I don't know. Maybe around 6 years. This is probably not the best thing to do. So I gotta jump. No! Yeah, okay, that's not the best spot because now I can't get past it at all. But, better than it was. You. Set him to search, maybe? Search for... Alright, you. Dig. As long as I don't dig out the notch they need to get to... As long as I stop here, I can still jump up to the thing that I need to jump up at. This guy's wandering on his own. Okay, you guys do your thing. This guy needs to go down and then past it. Oh, I still messed it up. Damn it, I wasn't thinking. Because I still need a little boost to get back up there. Let's see, can I? Of course you can't. So now I'm gonna need a freaking platform. Who teleported? Damn it. I wish they would have been slightly more nice about this game. I mean, it's not the end of the world. It's just... Oh, it's something that way. A slightly more forgiving. With the digging mechanics. Oh, this is money right here. See, what I need to do is get some telepoles out. Oh, look, I could have dug up in here, too. Yes, we get it. You're bored. Tab, enter, off. So one thing I can do is, using this guy... What? Oh, stop moving. See, these guys, I hate it. They go wherever they want and just get into trouble. Okay, so you, drop it there. A little further back, eh? Put it back on. Now, dick hole over here. See what we got. Okay, I can dig up there. Dig here. Some money to be had here. Damn it, see. There we go. Oh, some little lizard monster there. I don't like that. These gems look like they should be valuable. Oh, crap. I put the teleporter in the wrong place. I was gonna put the teleporter up higher so I could get back out. See, that's the thing, you gotta... What? How did he come back at the same spot? Oh, I guess because I just placed it. How much are blue worth? Anything? 220. Oh, see, it's not as good as the red. Interesting. I can bring my up tunneler down. You see the teleporting is getting a little pain on him. Bonk. Bonk. Start it over here. Sometimes the tab interface doesn't work either. It sucks. You have to use the mouse. You, go search. There is money there, alright. Oh, there is money, damn. I think that's fuel? Search. Damn, it's just one level up. Maybe that's the guy's level, right there? But, look how much he can carry. This guy's gonna need a med kit soon. Yep, that was fuel. Give this guy a med kit to be safe. See, even if you don't have anything, it still goes through that stupid entry screen of stuff you're dropping off. Like, I know I'm not dropping off anything. Now, I need another up digger. Probably. Let's get one. The side diggers, I don't see the point. Like, what's the point? It digs fast, I get it, but so do the little rat dudes. Oh, is this all fuel? So you dig out the top and then... And then we'll go down further. He's full. One thing is if you got too many teleporters, then you got a problem because it takes a lot of hit points absorbed in your guys to get through all these multiple stages. Like the teleporter guys, which can't hold much, but... It's also not as long to wait, but... set them to search mode, so they just pick up the stuff by themselves. It's a perfect spot, too, right here, because look, they're blocked on this way, and they're blocked on that way. You go search. Alright, you, search. Oh, he's got his thingy. There you go, search. Now I got two of these. Wow, they picked up everything. And then once we, dig this crap out, we can go lower. Oh, it just disappeared. See, it ran out of health. Wait, this is red stuff, right? So that's the good stuff? I think? No, see, that's fuel. It's odd that the gems don't seem to match the, See if we can make it. Come on, you can make it. Yeah. I should be good on fuel soon, right? Well done, fuel raised. Is this the fuel? Or is that the money? No fuel. No money. Oops. I thought I was this guy. Grab that money. Guess I don't need to be teleporting there anymore. See how fast that guy teleports. And he doesn't get hurt by it, which is awesome. Still falls, though. They don't have the greatest of health. Alright, so again, I can't get up there, but I could drop off a teleporter. Whoa, watch out, this guy's up there coming for me, I think. Okay, there's a monster down there. I don't think I can kill it. I mean, if I can, I need to try using, like, an explosive or something. Oh, let's go buy an explosive. Whoa, that guy teleported. Oh, they'll teleport if they're bored. That's dangerous. I didn't know they teleport if they're bored. That's probably how some of my guys died. Drop this down here, and I'll drop it. Come on, select the damp. Yes! Yes! While it's still exploding, it will hurt you. Keep that in mind. See if I can dig upward. Whoa, you got money. Put it in. Did I forget to drill up right here? I'll be. Go pick up the up thingy, if it's still around. There it is. You, come with me. That thing's heavy. I can't pick up much with that. Oops. Come on now. Drop it. Going on up. To the side. Alright, now, what do we got? We got money. How do I... That's still so weird. The angles. At least you'll be safe in there. You got money. I found some jewels. I go over there and fight those guys. I don't think there's anything useful over there, is there? Oh, look at the up to the fuel. But I've got fuel, so does that matter? I guess you could dig some of that. Fight that guy. Yeah, fight him. Oh, crap. He ran away. There's some money there. Is that worth it, though? That is kind of annoying, tapping the button. You need to blow up that machine at some point. Oh, wow. Or blue. Purple. See what I'm saying about the multiple teleporters? No fuel.
We have noticed that a great deal of equipment has been allocated to your operation. While prudence is a good thing, we must remind you of our saying, the beast that burrows unburdened burrows further than the beast carrying his home on his back.
They're mad that I bought too much? But when did I even buy something? Well, this guy's almost dead. Can't pick up anymore. Guess I don't need this teleporter for anything except right here. Dig it. No, dig. See, it goes to the right. I'm like, stop. Well? I think the only thing I need to do is kill the shield at this point. It's just not telling me that. I have seen scenarios where it said, like, you're temporarily out of stock. That's kind of scary. I can't get it? I can't pick it up. I guess I'm full. See, these guys are good for, like, zooming around the place. Although they love to wander. I think I have everything useful, right? Except the, I'll need a platform for blowing up the dam. I could mine in there, maybe? But not by much. I don't think you can mine through this junk. The rockiness. You have to mine through there. So, those guys will kick my ass. Is there anything out there that I need? If I surpass them? No, there's nothing over here. I am gonna need a platform, though. Wow, I got hurt. Up. Ow. Poor little dude. Well, there's some money over there. Okay. Platform. No. Shit. You see what I'm saying? How it doesn't... I'm gonna waste my dang fuel just getting down to this guy. Back up. Come on, please be enough, please be enough, please be enough. Doesn't have a lot of health. Balls. I gotta buy a damn medkit. Or use a different guy. Oh crap, did I just waste the dang... Did I just waste my platform? Crap. I did, didn't I? Is it enough? Balls. That might work. Just take this. I can't take it with me because I've still got this. Oh, I've got one. Well, Fuck! Like, come on. Let's put the pole behind it. Oh my god. God, it's so damaged. Oh, I can't carry more than one pole. Oh, go screw yourself. Oh my gosh, this guy is so dead. Whoa, is he getting hurt by walking? Hey, don't move. Don't move, bro. Big Galooka is gonna come and get you. Here, you drop it. Big Beluga's got you. If he can pick it up. Oh, he's got two? Oh, he's already got one. Okay, that works. Whatever. Come on, man. Come on, man. Can I just... a walking jump? Fuck. Just, you know what? This is just fucking ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh, now he got up, but here's the problem. Can I dig sideways? No, no, no. Yeah, oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. See, that guy didn't have any explosives with him, so what's the point of having him up there? Another set of money. See, this game can be annoying at times. Just take them all the way over. Oh, you're getting bored. I don't give a crap. Dick. All right, now. Someone else. You. You get the explosives. Ah. You know, if I just left the explosives here like I did last time. Why's that guy walking? Dick. Go! Okay, you just need one person to jump in. Escape to save. What a weird button. B. Enter. Postmortem. Let's check it out. Nothing up there. Looks like worms. Oh, shit. I forgot to mow all of this out. Yeah, well, who cares? I was sick of this place anyway. I mowed all that. Didn't get that. Who gives a crap? But yeah, really, I got like a whole screen of money I forgot to mow. Oh, well. Not doing it again. And I think this is a good stopping point.